It happened in broad daylight just after 9 a.m. in this Waipahu parking lot. Jonathan Mendoza was sitting inside Jack in the Box getting some breakfast when he heard the shot.
I heard pop.
And what did you think when you heard the pop?
Then I didn't think that somebody got shot. And then one of my friends told me, oh, get somebody got shot. And I looked in the outside and I seen somebody fell down between my car. I seen him fell down over, get the blood stain right where the tire.
I'm told by multiple witnesses that a second man in a white car was the shooter.
The white car was parked here.
Another witness inside Jack in the Box captured this video. He said it shows the man who got shot getting up off of the ground, then hopping to a dark green car. Police say he was taken in the car to Queens West. Officers on scene confirmed that the male was transported from Queens West to Queens Punch Bowl with a gunshot wound.